I'm here on the morning of February 6, 2010 in a beautiful Mexican home in the gorgeous mountain town of Guanajuato with a well-known, renowned local artist by the name of Gorky González. To the left of him is my local expert, Suhey, who's helping out with the translations. And Mr. González has been showing us throughout his property, telling us about the different types of art that he has collected. And we're here in this area, and you wanted to point out some of the pieces on this side. Mm-hmm.
Esta pieza está fechada 1886.
Oh, this was made in 1886.
Creo que sí. Mm-hmm. Muy modesto el pintor, porque dice copia por sea, quien sería sea. Pues quién sabe, Guanajuato, febrero de
1886.
Yeah. So the one who made this plate just write down a legend.
Mm-hmm.
That he was, this copy was made by a CA, someone has.
By the name of CA?
Uh-huh. Here in Guanajuato in February.
Of 1886. And is that building still in existence? Do you know?
No.
No?
Seguramente fue una tarjeta postal de algún otro país.
Ah,
porque
yeah.
El edificio no existe en México y en ningún lado. Con esas características.
So the building itself is actually not from Guanajuato. It must have come from a postcard, and it doesn't exist in Mexico either. So it could be maybe a North American city or something like that, in United States or something like that.
La decoración alrededor es muy fina.
The decoration is very fine.
Very fine, yeah.
There you go. We've got two people here trying to work on this. Okay. Oh, there's so much art here. Every corner is full of a unique piece.
Pues sí, hemos tenido la suerte de estar en contacto con muchos artistas de otras áreas.
They have been having the opportunity to interact with artists from different countries and mm-hmm. surroundings.
Okay.
Por ejemplo, este cuadro es de Chávez Morado.
For example, that picture over there is from Chávez Morado. José Chávez Morado.
Mm-hmm. He's Mexican? Es mexicano?
Guanajuatense.
Ah.
Tiene un museo aquí en la ciudad.
Okay, he's a local person from Guanajuato who's got a museum in town. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is a portrait of your wife.
That's right.
Oh, there we go. And this is the same person, la misma persona. Ah, qué bien.
Y pues algunas otras obras de este es un grabado iluminado por Olga Costa.
And that's illuminated graphic or grabado iluminado,
mm-hmm.
and it's made of Olga Costa. She was Chávez Morado's wife.
Okay, so the wife of the same artist. So both of them were artistic people.
Mm-hmm.
Great, excellent.
Este es de Luis García Guerrero. Mm-hmm. También es un pintor muy.
This one here, mm-hmm. ese.
Sí.
Uh huh.
Sí, fue un pintor muy.
Mm-hmm. Very fine artist. You obviously have a very extensive collection of art by different artists from different places in Mexico.
Bueno, pues ahora vamos al taller, si les parece bien.
Perfect. We're going to go to the workshop now, and I'll come back to you in just a minute from the place where it all happens. Thank you, señor.
Look.